Okay. Today we are doing lifting. We're doing weight training today. So I do have a surprise for you at the end. So just prepare your mind for that. But we are doing solid back and biceps today. So if you have heavy weights, this is when you want to use them. We've got shorter rounds this workout. And so I definitely want you to push yourself and use heavier weights if you have them. If you're just starting out, use what you've got. So here we go. We're going to get started. 3 blocks of work as usual. Let's get warmed up. All right, here we go. Jog it up. And let's go. All right, I want you to act like you are jump roping. So we're going to move our feet together. We're going to use our arms, elbows tucked in, and jump right here. Slide on your toes. Move those arms just like you would jump rope. Work it out. Sorry, bugging. Here we go. Core tight. Five more seconds here. 3, 2, 1. All right, we're going to do a twist here. Right there. Keep everything tight. Shoulders up. All right, 2 more. And windmills. Loosen up your shoulders. We're going to do lots of work today. And reverse. Big, wide motions here. Okay, I want you to take a step. Lean into it, arm over, stretch everything here. Sink as far into it as you can. Core tight. Reach those fingertips, stretch. Other side. Woo! My legs are so sore from Friday. All right. First block of work. So like I said, it's going to be a little bit different today. First block of work is 3 moves. Each move is 30 seconds instead of a minute. But instead of repeating it twice, we're going to repeat it 3 times. So these 3 moves, we will do 9 times. So first move, tricep extensions, 30 seconds. We're going to go straight into bicep curls, a reverse bicep curl. I'll show you. And then we're going to do a reverse fly. There is no long break in between each move. You get a break after you complete all 3, okay? So stay with me. I'll guide you through it. Woo! That was loud. All right. Tricep extensions. We're on the floor. Grab 1 weight. Woo! I'm going to use a 12-pound. This is going to be heavy. All right, lay it down. You're going to grab that weight right here. Arms straight back and up. Straight back, don't 90. Extend. You want to feel it all right here, all right? 30 seconds. Starting now. Perfect. Core tight. Push that belly button into the floor. We squeeze that weight with your hands. Keep your core tight. 5 seconds left here. And stand it up. Woo. I'm going to stick with my 12s. We're doing a reverse curl. So we're starting up. Okay. We're going to go down halfway. We're going to stop and come back up. 90 seconds. So don't drop it down to your legs. Stay at that 90 right here. Only thing moving is your elbows. And go. Always, you can split stance. Control that weight. Stay right there at 90. Don't go lower. Three, two, one. Hold those weights. Do not set them down. We got a reverse fly. Your weights are going to go down to the center. Slight bend in your knees. Weight in your heels. We're lifting and down. 30 seconds. Squeeze those shoulder blades at the top. Go. Let them down slow. Squeeze your shoulder blades. Let them down slow. Get them elbows up and back. You got 3, 2, 1. Take a break. Set them down. You get 30 seconds here. We're repeating those three moves again. So we're going to start, got 15 seconds. We're going to start back with those tricep extensions on the floor. You want to push your stomach into the floor. Squeeze your core when you're doing those. So you're holding that weight right here like a diamond, okay? And you're going straight back and up right there, okay? You want to feel it right here. Here we go. 30 seconds. Start now. Don't hold your breath. Control that weight. You got 3, 2, 1. Stand it up. Woo. Got those calves. Reverse bicep curls, starting at the top. We're going down to 90 and back up. Here we go. Time starts now. 90 degrees. Don't go past that. Control that weight. I'm going to go up to 15, y'all. Woo! You got to challenge yourself. You got to push. You got 3, 2, 1. Hold those weights. Okay? Right here at center, we're doing those reverse flies. Tummy tight, weight in your heels, up and back, right there. Going back to 12, to this one. Here we go. Time, let's get it. Make sure that weight is in your heels. Okay, slight bend in your knees. You got 3, 2, 1. Woo! All right, 30 second break again. We're gonna do that one more time. A lot quicker today, but focus on your form, all right? Woo! We got 15 seconds left. Enjoy it. We're back on the floor. Tricep extension. If you're not feeling it right here, you need to go straighter with your arms, okay? Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go. Squeeze your abs. I exhale on the extension. Always when you exhale on the work, it's gonna get more out of those muscles. Three, two, one, stand it up. Reverse bicep curls. Good set. Time starts now. Where am I? This seems. You do not want to be swaying. If you're swaying, kick that leg back. Steady your body straight up and down. Three, two, one. Set them down. Quick break. We're going into those reverse flies, all right? Squeeze those shoulder blades right here. Squeeze when you go up, all right? Let's go. Last move in the ground. Go. Exhale when you lower them down. Inhale at the top. Keep going. You got 4, 3, 2, 1. Round one done. We'll need some chest up. All right. That was three, right? Not crazy. All right. Next block of words. Block two. Same thing. Three moves. Repeating them 3 times. The 30-second rep. Okay? First move is a wide row. So it's similar to that reverse fly where we're going out. The reverse row is going up, so palms in, and you're gonna pull, same position, slight bend in your knees. You're gonna pull those weights straight up. Get those elbows up to your shoulder blades and lower them down, okay? So the difference is your arms are going here and the fly is here, okay? So reverse, no, sorry, wide row. 3, 2, 30 seconds. Let's go. Up. Lower them down slow. Exhale when you go down. Inhale at the top. Control that weight on the way down. That's where you're building those muscles. Gonna get, look good in a tube top. Woo! Presley Pope, what do you say? Crop tops. Camel toes and crop tops. Ooh! Get those elbows up. 3, 2, 1. Set them down. Shake it out. All right. Next move is a V bicep curl. So elbows tucked in. Your arms make a V right here. Go up to 15. So those elbows stay nice and tight right there by your side. Your palms are facing out. And you're gonna do a V right there, all the way up to your shoulders, slow and controlled down, all right? 30 seconds, and go. Do not hold your breath. These 15s are a real bee. Five, four, three, two, one. Set them down, shake it out. Last move in this round is a hammer curl. I'm gonna stick to my 15s here. I might go down, we'll see. Hammer curl, you got both legs up. If you are beginning, you can alternate. But if you are ready to push yourself, do it together. So your weights are gonna stay right here. You're going straight up and straight down. Keep your body in that straight line. Don't put too much pressure on your lower back. Split stance if that's happening. So palms stay facing each other. You're going straight up and straight down. 30 seconds, all right, here we go. Time starts now. Keep your core engaged. Squeeze your abs. Missing some comments on the live. Yes, flat tops and camel toes. I'm gonna name a whole workout that. Woo! Straight up and down. Don't quit, let's go. Three, two, one. 30 second break here. We're gonna repeat those three moves two more times. Nope, that ain't it. I don't know what songs I can pick that don't have that much language in it. All right. Okay. Repeat this round. Wide row. Elbows up. Back down together. Here we go. 30 seconds in two, one, go. Nope. I'm going down to my 12. Make sure that weight is in your heels. Get those elbows nice and high. Five, four, three, two, one. Straight into those V bicep curls. Here we go. All the way up, elbows in, to your shoulders and down. Make sure your arms are making a V. You're isolating a little bit, different muscle than just a regular bicep curl. Keep going. Check on my live girls. Three, two, one. Quick break, reset. Hammer curls. Okay, here we go. Three, two, one. Let's go. 30 seconds right here. Come on. Squeeze your abs. So you're not swaying. Make them get involved. Woo! No, these 15s are heavy. You still got four, three, two, one. 30 second break. We are lifting today. All right, we're gonna do that one more time. Where are we at? 19 minutes in this workout. That's it, y'all. Okay, one more time. Those three moves. Wide row, V bicep curls, and that hammer curl. Minute and a half of work. Y'all got 5 seconds left. Well, running 12. All right, set it up. Wide row, let's go. Get those elbows up to your shoulders. Now right here, get them up. Woo! 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. V, bicep curls. If you need to switch weights, straight into it. 30 seconds. Let's go. Woo, my arms are on fire. 3, 2, 1. Hang on to that weight if that's what you're using. Switch if you need to. Hammer curl, glass move, let's go. 30 seconds. Straight up and down. Keep going. Keep going. Come on, y'all. Straight up and down. There you go. Good form. Good form. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Set them down. Y'all get a 30 second break. Take them arms out. Get loose. All right. We have a transition move here. This is where I placed our bonus move. We're going to be on the floor, on your stomach. This move is for a minute, okay? Let me tell you. I'm on my computer now. All right. This is back extension, okay? Your toes stay on the ground, okay? So you're down. Your hands are up right here. You are lifting as high as you can go, all right? So stay on the ground. You are working the lower back right here. Up, hold it for a brief second, lower it down. We're here for a minute. Woo. This is all about form. Don't do this quick. You want to squeeze your lower back when you come up like you are crunching. Here we go. 1 minute. This is your bonus move. Let's go. Time starts now. Get that chin up. Look up in front of you. Toes on the floor. The higher you get, the more you are working back there. This is gonna help you with the love handles you're trying to shed. Come on. Keep going. I know it burns. It's supposed to burn. We got 20 seconds left. Let's go. Keep that pace. Keep going. You got 10 seconds. Come on. Get high. Lift your chest off the mat. 3, 2, One, take a break. Ooh, you should feel in your lower back right now. That should be on fire. Woo! All right. So here is my surprise in this workout. Every workout up until now, we have had cardio, and every single one, there is no cardio today. So we're on the floors. We are going to focus on some core work. So focus on your form. We're going to chisel out some abs so that all that cardio can get them to come through. So we're going to focus. This last round is only two moves, okay? Two core moves. We're going to repeat it three times just like we did the first two rounds. The first one is a dumbbell crunch. I'm going to show it to you. First, you grab a weight. You just need one. You are on your back. Your weight is here. You're lifting it up here and down right here. 30 seconds. If you don't have a weight or you're not ready for a weight, you can just use your arms right here. You do not have to come all the way up. We're stopping halfway right here. Okay, 30 seconds. Next move is a bicycle crunch, but I want you to go slow. Focus on engaging every single ab. Okay, so your feet are up, elbow outside, slow, slow. Flex this leg, slow, slow. Okay, 30 seconds each move. We're gonna repeat it three times. You get a quick break after you've completed both moves, okay? Here we go. No cardio today, so make this core work. Here we go. Woo! First move, dumbbell crunch. Time starts now. Halfway and stop. Five, four, three, two, one. Set that weight down, bicycle crunches. Slow, slow, slow. Modification, feet on the ground. Here, here. Stand up to the ceiling. Do not touch it. Keep going. Three, two, one. 30-second break here. Ooh, this is for Jana. I don't know if y'all can hear it. Can y'all hear the music today? Y'all tell me. Hopefully it's better. All right, we're doing those two moves. Two more times. Dumbbell crunches. Let's go. Time starts now. All right, one more time, right? Those two. Woo! All right, one more time. Make them abs work. help make sure we are doing it right. Okay? Dumbbell crunches, let's go. Five, start. Now. Exhale on the way down. Inhale at the top. Three, two, one, bicycle crunches, go! Don't quit! Come on, you got 5 seconds. Push through that burn. Three, two, one. Long body stretch. Arms over your head. Stretch your toes. Just like that on the floor. Woo! All right. Definitely know me better than that. We got a bonus move right here. All right. We are planking. 1 minute, all right? Y'all ready? Can you plank for a minute? Hell yes, you can plank for a minute. All right, you can do it two ways. Woo! We got weights everywhere, y'all. All right, if you are not ready to plank on your toes, you can still plank on your knees. You are still engaging your core, all right? So this is your plank, your way. If you're on your knees, make sure you push those hips down to the floor, okay? So this ain't it. Push those hips down to the floor. Your body's in a straight line right there. Hold it just like that. You can plank up or you can plank on your elbows. I don't care, but you're planking. If you start on your toes and you need to drive down to your knees, that's fine. But we are here for a minute. And I want you to hold it. I want your body to be shaking. Everything is squeezed. 1 minute, you can do this. In this workout, strong, this is it, I promise. All right, here we go. Minute, start. Now, up. Get that booty down. Don't be touching. Let it. First that booty down, your back is flat. I should be able to set a cup of coffee in the middle of your back. You got 9 seconds. Hold it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. That's it, y'all. 32 minutes. Killed it. All right, you're welcome. No cardio today. It is for a reason. You've got to do solid strength training days in your schedule, okay? So if you want to get some cardio in, do it tomorrow. Go on a walk, go on a jog, go on a run. Do some burpees in your kitchen. I don't care. Do something every single day, 20, 30 minutes. But you need to have straight strength training days. So if you have not invested in dumbbells, get you some weights. All right, I'm going to stretch y'all out, couple minutes, sip on some water, come back. Good job on a Monday. Whoo! Goodness gracious. That ain't it. I do not want Bieber. Nope. Ain't it either. All right. Let's stretch the arms out, all right? Bring one arm press right here. Pull it in. Even when you are stretching, you're engaging those abs. Okay, they can handle it, I promise. Squeeze them right now. Switch arms. Good job showing up for yourself on a Monday. Never miss a Monday. Behind your head. Reach. Good side. Interlock your fingers. Go up. Good. Bend it back. Just a little bit. Good. Lean it to one side. Other side. Drop it down. Touch the floor if you can. Ooh, that burns from Friday. Touch the floor if you can. If not, grab your elbows and just hang with that body weight. Walk it over to one side. Switch sides. Ooh, walk it up. Roll it up nice and slow. All right, we're going to stretch our lower back. Sit on the floor. Lay down on your back. Alright, one leg goes across your body. Arms straight out. Look to the opposite shoulder here. Push that knee into the floor as far as you can. Real slow. Get that back nice and stretched out. Deep breath into your nose. Exhale, push that knee closer to the floor. Good leg. Deep breath. Exhale, push it closer to the floor. All right, roll it up. Good job. Good job. Okay, stretch it out. Drink your water. Eat something good for your body. Okay, love y'all. Proud of you. See y'all Wednesday.